Hey Dark Boser, where's your new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U?
I don't have it.
Hey everyone, Dark Boser doesn't have the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U. What a loser.
Stop laughing at me! Just because I don't have the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U doesn't mean you have to laugh at me. I will get the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U no matter what.
Welcome home, Dark Bowser. What's the matter? You look angry.
Mr. Game & Watch and his friends got the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U and made fun of me because I don't have the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U. Can we please go to GameStop and get the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U?
Yes. We can go to GameStop. Let's go. All right, Dark Bowser. We're here at GameStop.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Let's go.
Okay, Dark Bowser. What would you like?
I would like to get the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U, please.
Oh no! $85. I'm sorry, Dark Bowser. But I don't have enough money to afford that game.
But Mom, I really want that game so badly. And if I don't get that new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U, everyone will continue to make fun of me.
Hey! Why don't you get the new Super Mario Bros. U for the Wii U? It only costs $40.
Seriously? I don't care about that game. I really want to get that new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U. You better give me the game, or I will punch you in the face.
Hey! Dark Bowser? Stop acting like a spoiled brat. You can either have the new Super Mario Bros. U for the Wii U, or you can have nothing at all. Your choice.
You know what? That's it. I am going to make an earthquake right now at GameStop.
Oh no, he made an earthquake. I better get out of here.
Attention shoppers and retailers. An earthquake has started. Please leave right now.
Come on, Yoshi. Let's get out of here.
I'm a coming Birdo.
Wait for me to dead. I don't want to die.
Hey, Ice Princess. I'm home. What happened here? I can't see Dark Bowser crying. Don't tell me that he done something wrong.
Well, you will be very furious when I say this. Dark Bowser made an earthquake at GameStop and destroyed it. Just because I could not give him the new Yoshi's Woolly World game for the Wii U. And now we are banned from going to GameStop for life.
Oh my god, Dark Bowser. Why would you do a thing like that at GameStop? You know that doing that kind of stuff like that can get you arrested. Why? Why? Why would you do a thing like this? That's it. You are grounded for 900 million years. And I will call the cops on you when we ever end up on the news. Now get out of here and go to your room right now.